again, my basic philosophy or approach is to just, wherever I can get rid of tension, wherever she's going to let me get rid of tension, I'm going to do that. So coming in with this joint move. Pushing the toe that way. Twisting it the way it doesn't normally go. And then working into that side again.
Does anyone know what time you started?
You're about 10 minutes in, so about 10 to 10 minutes.
So about an hour just on.
Yeah, just on the toes.
Wow. Oh.
And again, like I say, that's, you know, goes against conventional.
Yeah.
Oh. Really starting to get some crunchiness in the movement now. Oh. Big toe. Oh. Look at that now. Starting to really. What's that?
Nothing.
Okay. Okay. Again, then I can give that big toe a rest and come back and try to get more out of this one. She wants the out of body experience.
Don't worry, there was pain there too.
I didn't go for a fair bit to get it. It wasn't just like a quick finger.
Whole body treatment.
Yeah. So then we can do, like I say, as we've done a bit more on the toes, then we can come back in and just start stretching a little bit. If it, like, this tool would then be really good for working into here, okay? So working in this area that's a bit tougher in the foot. Really getting the, I don't want to go too hard in here. Just let me know if this is like around your plate or anything. But you know, we could work a bit deeper all through this Achilles. That's okay? Yep.
Absolutely.
Like, as in don't go down more?
No.
As in pain threshold, yeah, okay. In which case then we can come into the heel with this one. And heels are tough, so you can work them quite hard. And the same through here. We can come in, work the back here. And then come into here. Work through here. Normally I'd go a bit harder than this. Following those tendons in the toes. Good. How's this ball feel?
It's strong, but
yeah.
It's not as sharp as...
Yeah. And then working on that seventh band, remember this band coming in through here? This is a great tool for that as well. So coming right into here. So that's how we can work the...
Oh,
that was huge. Yeah. Very loud click, wasn't it? Yeah. Oh. And see, getting rid of some of that tension's now allowed some of these toes to go that weren't moving before as well. So that's also good. Stretch that. Oh, pick that little toe as well. That's nice.
Satisfying.
It's really satisfying, yeah. It's like making those deep structural adjustments, you know? And that, yeah, that was the result of just like getting into some of this deeper tension. We could get into more around her ankles, but I'm not going to do too much of that right now. I could work up into here and loosen some of this, and then follow that up and release some of that tension here. So I will hold the foot up and work through here a bit. Again, it depends on the person. So if you're treating a particular injury or a particular area, say somebody comes in and says, look, I've got sciatic pain, you know, on my right side, that's what I'd really like addressed. Then you're probably going to spend at least an hour, probably up to 2 hours on that leg. And, you know, most of that time would be on the foot.
Are you going to spend as long on that foot? Just problem and stuff out?
I would get her back for another. That one's really tight too. Because she's been compensating and that one's taken quite a lot, I would get her back into another session on that foot and do a proper job on that one as well. Because it's too much to do all in one go sometimes, either for her or for me. But it's taken this long to do a thorough job on these toes. But yeah, that's going to have profound results. You feel like you can breathe better? And remember, all this area here relates to the lungs. So this whole side, she's probably going to start to feel loosen up and open up. And then we can, like I said, we can come in between here. Each time I'm working each toe, though, it's letting go that little bit more. So even if it's 3 to 4% each time, it all just adds up until everything should start to work out.
So if you work all the toes in it, it's sciatic?
Yeah, mostly the outer little toe. The little
can it be enough for today?
How are you feeling, Samantha?
A lot lighter.
Yep.
I feel like I got rid of a lot of shit that's been sitting there, and I can't believe the amount of oxygen I feel like I'm able to take in now. It's like I haven't been breathing properly in a long time.
Yeah.
It's really cool.
Fantastic. All right, great. Yeah, your foot's looking definitely a lot looser, but we'll probably need another session on that. Okay, and we can feel the difference now. They're starting to, they look softer, even compared to your other foot here. You can see this one doesn't want to, they really, you know, bounce back, and that was even your better foot. So this one, they're definitely got better range of motion. They're moving in a soft, they're moving without that feeling of springiness that the other one has. Yeah, that's it, yeah.
Like it's my foot again. Before it was the or it. It wasn't part of me.
Yeah, right.
As much, but it's mine. I want it. I own it.
Yeah, fantastic. Great.